is available on tap. But wait! Cuts in funding, a lack of staff. This is turning darker and darker. Carers have only time to ensure that all boxes are ticked and the paperwork is signed. Wait. They're here. The future is now.
Your morning appointment has started. Remember, only 5 minutes per client. Care Hubs. We're caring carers. Care.
Why's my fridge locked?
Hi, Mike. My name's Millie. I'm your friend today. No, but I have found here your fridge was continuously open between 12 and 4 a.m.
I've been in French to call code.
You know, overeating can be a sign of self-injurious behaviour. Irritability? Headaches?
No, I've been call code.
Are you sure, Matt?
Yes, I'm sure.
That's not what my report says.
Your report's a lie.
To unlock the fridge, please sign into my interface with your right thumb fingerprint. Sorry, I couldn't detect your 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 fingerprint. Thank you. Fridge is open now.
Yum yum donuts!
Do you feel better now?
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got a lot to get through and we don't have much time. So, I just need to check that the room is tidy.
I want to watch the football, now!
Okay, we've just got a few more things to get through.
The football, please, now!
Mike, I have a really strict schedule. Please don't put them on.
You do what you want!
Okay, yeah, it looks pretty good. Okay, Mike, I'm going to need you to listen to me. So we've got some job offers.
I'm not interested. I want to watch the football.
Mike, did you ask the
robot? Did you hear what I said? So I want to watch the football.
I've got two job offers for you.
I want to watch the football.
How about a senior lecturer?
Football and peace. Leave me alone.
Do you have experience?
No. Leave me alone. Football and peace.
It's an ideal. In architecture.
I'm interested in silly jobs.
Okay, I've got another job, mate. An autism specialist.
I'm not interested in jobs. Leave me alone.
So you could develop an instructional behavioural intervention for special education units. Does that sound like you, mate?
No, leave me alone. I'm watching the football. Pee off. Get out.
Dear carer, just a reminder that due to lack of staff covers for today, all clients' visits are reduced to 5 minutes. You have been in this visit for 4 minutes, 30 seconds. Please leave immediately.
You have 30 seconds. How's your mood today? Just one word.
I want to watch the football.
Tick it off. Good, happy, bad.
Bad!
Stop time!
Please leave immediately.
Get out and don't come back.
Now that. This is CareBot. Your morning appointment has started. Remember, only 5 minutes per client. Care Hubs. We're caring carers. Care.
Hey.
Have you
lost
my friend?
No, but we
can
fix it.
Let's try.
To unlock the fridge, please sign into my interface with your right thumb fingerprint. Sorry, I couldn't detect your fingerprint. Sorry, I couldn't detect your fingerprint. Sorry, I couldn't detect your fingerprint. Thank you. Fridge is open now.
Donuts!
Next up. Let's see. You're better now?
I want to watch the football!
Okay. Now. Well, like 2 minutes.
Now!
Just do this. 2 minutes.
No!
Then I'll go.
Football! Now!
Lecturing?
Did you not hear me? Football! Now! Leave me alone.
Sorry, I couldn't detect your fingerprint.
Autism specialist.
Ah, leave me alone!
architecture. Football related, no?
No!
Okay. Build football stadiums?
No!
Are you happy?
No!
What's your mood?
I want to watch the football now.
Football mood. Give us a single answer for your mood.
Angry with you!
Angry with me. Check if your room's tidy. Kind of
do as you're told and do it then. Hurry up. Okay. And then get out.
Okay. Okay.
Yes. And don't come back.
Okay.
Dear carer, just a reminder that due to lack of staff covers for today, all clients' visits are reduced to 5 minutes. You have been in this visit for 4 minutes. 30 seconds. Please leave immediately.
That was like the best match I've seen since Everton and Liverpool like helped the NHS and merged together in the future, you know? Yeah, like Liverpool, yeah, best. Oh man, like, I've got to go to uni, yeah, so... So yeah, I think your carer's coming around in a minute. You met him yesterday for the first time, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to come back at like 6 o'clock. Dan.
Have a good day.
Wonderful. I can hear him now. Cool.
Hi, Dan.
I'm Max, you know, I'm his best mate. I've got to go to uni. He's had a good day in like Liverpool won a match in it.
Hello there, Mike. How are we? We doing well? You doing well? Yeah. I'm Zach. I'll be your carer. So I heard Liverton ended up winning, did they? Yeah. Very nice. What was the result? Sorry, I missed the game. I was too busy in the car. I had 5 live going, but you know, signal around here, nightmare. Right, so if you mind, can I just give you a little cheeky check here? Just want to get that little...
All vitals, normal.
Oh, that's brilliant. That's what I like to hear there. Wonderful, mate. That's great. Right, so I'm just going to go through your schedule now, just so you have a little idea of what the plan is. So right now is the morning visit. That's me. That's coming in, just saying hello. So then after that, I guess we're going to hit lunchtime, which, you know, we all like, we all do. Have you got your lunch? Is that been in the fridge? Is it all okay yet? Brilliant. Do you know what it is today? What are we having? What's the challenge? Scouts! Oh, mate. I mean, I'm not a scouse myself. Shocking, I will say. At the same time, no one says no to scouts, do they? They really don't. Okay, mate. So then just after that, we'll have about R3 or so. We're going to have some training. Carlos will come in and give you some training there, which would be great. And then, here we go. Big one, innit? 6 o'clock. Match is back on TV. Yeah. It's a good one, man. It's Champions League, innit? Yeah, yeah. Champions League. Should be very nice. And then finally, we'll have tea. Is it scouts again for tea?
No.
No, no. What have we got this time?
Chicken roast.
Chicken roast. Oh, we got potatoes, Yorkshire's and everything. Yeah. Gravy. Love it. Is it Bisto?
Yeah.
Oh, it's got to be Bisto, innit? It's always got to be Bisto, innit? That's an offer I can't really refuse, to be honest. Watch the match, have a bit of Bisto.
Yeah, love it.
It'd be great. So that's good. That looks like you can have a great little day there. I'm very happy about this. So,
how long have you been a Liverton fan out of curiosity?
4 years.
4 years. Mate, have you ever been to a game?
No, I've gone to the one next weekend.
Are you going next weekend?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to the one with them and
yeah.
Chelsea?
Oh, that's right.
Like another.
You're
fit, mate. Oh, mate, I can imagine, to be honest, a big game like that. I'm terrified. I don't want to do that, not at all. Wouldn't see me in front of a crowd of people, I can tell you that right now.
But yeah, they're wonderful, brilliant. I just want to make sure that I've got everything sorted for you now. Everything's looking good, looking great there.
Go, go, Mike. You will do great. All in the hub, support Mike.
La 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 la.
Very nice, very nice. Oh, brilliant.
Have you ever been to Chester? Random question. Have you ever been to Chester?
You've been? Yeah. Walls and Roman cities and that. That's where I'm from. Yeah, so I'm over there, yeah, I'm over there. Commute over, driving the old, I don't know, Aldi, I'd say, but it's a lie. We all wish, don't we? We do all wish.
Like cars or? Yeah, big fire cars. Great, wonderful.
Stop time! Now that's a bit.
I just don't want to argue anymore now.
Don't want to argue. Can't. You want me to do the dishes, and it's always about you, isn't it, Mum? It's always about you. What about me? What about the way that I'm feeling?
Come on, help me out, please, Mum.
Help you out? You don't do anything for me?
What are they for? Come on. All I want you to do is wash the dish.
Look, half of this mess is yours as well.
Just help, look at this.
But all you do all the time is ask me to do it, always nagging at me.
How am I supposed to cope with this? I'm doing it all on my own.
Well, you're me, Mum. I didn't ask to be born. I didn't ask to be like alive. Look, all you do all day is just nag me.
I haven't got time. I just don't know what I'm going to do. I really don't. I just need some
support. You do your job as me, Mum, and just clean up and do all this stuff and just let me be me.
I'm trying my hardest with you, Connie. I'm trying my hardest, but you've got to leave me halfway now. Come on, please. Listen, what we're going to do is, you've got your support working here. I don't even know whether you've actually met them before.
Connie, you're going to cancel that, because honestly, no. I don't need it, Mum. I don't need it.
I need to get out for these couple of hours, Connie, please. You need to just meet me halfway now. And they're on the way now.
Just call them and cancel? Well,
no, come on, let's just do this between us, please.
I'm not doing this, no.
Connie, just help your mum. Come on, just
do it. I'll do it later, I'll just do it later.
Come on, I can't move out the house.
Are you always just trying to make me feel bad all the time?
Hello, hiya. Hiya, my name's Denise. Listen,
who are you?
This is my daughter. Listen, she's having a bit of a bad day today. She's all right under that exterior, that's just a hard shell, take no notice.
Why are you talking about like I'm not listening?
I've got to go, I'm late for me counsellor, I'll see you.
You have a good day.
Good luck, love.
Good luck, Andrea, whatever. Connie?
What?
Are you going to come out and talk to me? Well, what is it you would like to do today?
I'd like you to just go home, thank you.
Okay, I'll do you a deal. I'll go home, yeah, if we get done what we need to get done.
Go on then.
You're going to come and help me?
No.
Do you want to talk about anything?
No, thank you.
What about Christina Aguilera?
Can't you just fill in your form and then go?
Form? What form would that be? I'm new.
You don't even know about the form.
Do you want to come and show me?
Just ask your little robot to start form A, thank you.
Form A.
Initializing form A. Please state your mail service ID number.
ID number. 6 067-531-230-374-83-FFR.
Thank you. Please state the name of your client.
Connie Burks.
Thank you. Please state your client's address.
821 Renshaw Street.
Thank you. Starting Form A. Please answer using numbers between 1 and 10. 1 being an emergency situation. 10 being an ideal situation where care is not needed anymore.
Yeah, Andrea, I'll help you out with this because you don't seem very smart. If you can put 10 for everything, then you can go dead quick.
I will do if you'll help me do it first.
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to help you. Just put 10 and then go away.
How clean is the environment the client lives in?
Maybe
a 10.
Maybe 2.
Thank you. How safe is the space the client lives in?
You gonna let me in to have a look, Connie?
You know you're not coming in here.
If you let me in, I'll say 10.
No.
As a carer from the National Mandatory Care System, how prepared do you feel?
You didn't even know about the robot?
I guess that's a 2 then as well, isn't
it? Look, if you keep putting all these locked doors, they're going to keep sending you out here.
And I can tell you don't want to be here,
so just put 10
and
then go away.
Service to the community. Initializing Form B. Please answer using numbers between 1 and 10. 1 being an emergency situation, 10 being an ideal situation where care is not needed anymore. How is the client's life quality?
Connie, what would you say?
I mean, it's obviously not great, is it, Andrea? You can put 10 and then go away and I feel much happier.
Well, that's not going to happen, Connie, is it? So at the minute, we'll stick to a 2.
How is the client's relationship with her, his, their, family or guardians?
What would you say, Connie?
Oh, look, I'm getting a bit tired of this.
maybe...
Every day is so wonderful me. It's hard to breathe. Now and then, I am insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed.
Great song.
Oh, are you still here?
In the client's situation.
On the 5 minutes, 5 seconds.
Are you necessary in the client's situation?
Yes.
No.
Yes.
How clean, /appropriate, is the client's physical appearance?
I would say 5.
Form B, logged in and sent to the Central. Thanks for your service to the community.
Yeah, thanks, Andrea. Now can you fuck off?
Bye, Connie.
Bye, Andrea.
Connie! Connie!
Yeah?
Are you out your pit yet? Come on, love. Come on, it's Tuesday. Connie, I'm going to come in.
No, I'm going to stay out there, please.
Come on, love. Come on, Carl.
Mum, can't you just ring the care people and just...
Connie, come on. You know Tuesday's our day.
I know... I'm just feeling really sick, Mum. I'd rather just bring
you. Connie, just pop your head round the door so I can see that you're there. Hello? Come on, love. Come on. You know, you've got the support lady coming today.
No, I really don't want to.
But we've had a picture sent over. We know what you've met her before. Things are looking good. You sang your song last night. You sang Christina's song. Mm-hmm. And I think this girl actually likes Christina as well. So I think today's, look at me, today's going to be a good day for you and Anna today. You're going to have a really bad day. I'm going to go out and see the counsellor, and then you're going to do everything that you want, that you really like today. Are you happy with that? Okay? I just want you to have fun today. Okay? So it's really good for you. Okay? And the support worker's on the way now. I can hear him knocking on the door. That's how good she is. Hiya. See, I told you, she's exactly what she's like on the picture that he sent us. Yeah. This is Connie, my daughter.
Yeah.
And my name's Denise.
Hiya, Denise.
Okay. So are you getting off then?
I am, yeah. I've got my appointments. But you know what? You just make me feel so much at ease just seeing that nice smiling face.
Oh, I think you have a lovely time.
Thank you. Thank Connie. Have a lovely day, sweetheart. Okay. Thank you.
See you later.
Bye. Bye.
How's she doing?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. You all right?
Yeah.
So did you ever think then what we chatted about before? What kind of things you'd like to do?
Kind of things you like to do?
There's a little thing I like to do where
you get a microphone and possibly some words on the screen.
Do you like singing?
Karaoke.
Okay.
Do you like karaoke?
No, I don't really like singing because I'm not very good at it, but I do really like music.
And what's your favourite?
Christina Aguilera.
Oh yeah.
Do you know Christina Aguilera?
Uh-huh. Right, I'm gonna count to three. One, two, three, and then we both say our favourite Christina Aguilera song. Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Beautiful.
Well, it's just the words, isn't it? The words are just amazing.
Yeah.
And sorry, carry on.
I was just going to say that I just think that, like, you know, sometimes when I'm, like, had a fight with my mum or something, she just, like Christina just speaks for me when I can't find the words.
But I think she's probably been there as well.
Maybe she has. Mm-hmm. Do you know what a CD is?
I do. And a tape.
Because my mum got me some CDs if you wanted to listen to them, and then you could do some singing like karaoke. Would you like?
Yeah.
Okay. You just think you're
good. Okay. Yeah.
My favourite album is Stripped. Do you know that one?
I certainly do.
Yeah, that one's got Beautiful on it, and you know, I just think sometimes when I'm listening to it, if Christina was here, you know, what would she say?
Robot.
See all your
That's amazing. Trying hard to fill the emptiness. The piece is gone. Let the puzzle undone. That's the way it is. And we are beautiful.
No matter what they say. Cause let's come bring us down.
Oh,
we are beautiful in every single way. Let's come bring us down.
Down, get off.
So don't bring me down.
Come on, get off.